Excellency the most merciful. Honorable President, respected audience, and my dear friends, Assalamu alaikum. Today, the topic I am going to speak on is Kashmir Banega Pakistan. Pakistan always played a positive role and made constructive efforts to resolve Kashmir issues through dialogue. But Indian inflexible attitude always remains a hurdle in this regard. Dear President, there are few words that can justify this strife, the sentiment of Pakistani people for Kashmir. It is even harder to explain the death of hunger, frustration, distress, or the tragic ending of the country. The beginning struggle for the right of self-determination by the variety of several lakh Indian forces occupying Jammu Kashmir. My dear President, now the scale and the nature of Indian human rights are using every weapon and incidental to destroy Kashmir. Dear President, Kashmir is our life, Kashmir is our blood. We will always support our brothers and sisters' right to self-determination. Kashmir and Pakistan share a national, historical, political, religious, and made spirit bond over all the centuries. Pakistan has a long-standing bond with the Kashmir, which has identified founder Muhammad Ali Jinnah, who referred to Kashmir as Jabalpur in the country. In the end, I will finish my speech with this poetry: Kashmir banega Pakistan, Arab sohna meherban, Arab sohna meherban, dikhayega apni shaan, mit jayega Hindustan, Kashmir banega Pakistan.